can't they? Come on, Amy.
Alright guys, hope everybody's looking after themselves. We are at the Merseyside Police headquarters. It's located right next to the bus station, guys. Misconducts within Merseyside Police.
Which are part underneath anyway.
Yeah. Merseyside police officers sleeping with victims of crime. Driving without due care and attention. Also, drunk while on duty. Also, one's been done as well for violence as well. And being too violent. Also, police officers being done for all kinds of things. But that's something that's not commonly mentioned when it comes to the police. And that's the good things the police actually do. Here in Merseyside, recently, two people jumped into the river, and two police officers jumped into the river and actually rescued them. Guys, and that's what we want. We want a police service that helps people that are in need, instead of corrupt police officers using the power to gain advantage over people. It's not a bad headquarters, guys. And like I said, it's located right next to the Liverpool ONE bus station and shopping centre.
And across from Albert Docks.
And across from Albert Docks as well. They've got these weird type of scooters in Liverpool as well, guys, people can go on. Trip down here, guys. This is the Liverpool ONE Merseyside Police headquarters. It's located right next to the bus station, guys.
What's going on here?
We're outside the Capitol radio building, guys. Can't stop you anyway. You're on public pavement. Can't stop you anywhere. You're on a public pavement. Make sure they do the duties right. You noticed it takes 3 police officers for 1 male. Guys. 4 police officers for 1 male. You notice? When you tip something, please stop by the police as well, guys. You don't have to get out of your car. You can remain sat in your car and just talk through a window. You don't have to get out. The police want you to get out so they've got more power over you. Remember, we pay the police. They work for us. And make sure this poor guy don't get fucking hit or all the way by him. Look at how many cops there are compared to that one guy. It's wrong. They're surrounding him just to do a check. It's wrong. in it. What rights do they have to actually search your entire car? Make sure this guy don't get attacked. There's four officers there on one person. It's wrong. Right, four officers there, isn't there? Right, he's gone. Didn't find what they were looking for. Yeah. Probably the U-turn come to speak to us, isn't it?
What?
They'll probably drive off in a minute. The guy comes around it like I just said, did it for your safety, the fucking surrounding you like it. Don't know what.
Where's that? I haven't got that. Where have you?